.NET 5 and onwards, developers can access Windows APIs by setting their target framework moniker property in their project files to target a specific Windows SDK version. By doing this, it'll bring in all the Windows APIs ranging from devices, input, and AI, machine learning, just to name a few. And behind the scenes is C# WinRT, which actually creates projections of these APIs and puts them in a targeting package that is then automatically pulled in by setting your target framework appropriately. With the Windows App SDK, you'll see if you try creating a blank WinUI 3-based C# app, it's built on .NET 5 and it automatically has the target framework in your property, in your project properties set to a specific Windows SDK version. So with the Windows App SDK, you have access to all the Windows APIs off the bat. In the Windows App SDK, there are also several other components that also use the projection technology that C# WinRT provides for these Windows APIs. For example, WinUI actually uses C# WinRT behind the scenes to project their APIs, bringing them out of the OS and into NuGet packages, which make it a lot easier for us on the development side to iterate and make changes for our developers and customers.